Hi, this is Sarah from Every Song Sucks. Today I'm going to look at a song and see if I think it sucks. So the song I have today is When the Sun Hits by Slowdive. I did do one song by this band before that made it to my playlist. So this one was recommended by Seth Hale and GPuppy1234. So let's check it out, see what I think. I do have the lyrics here too. Girls' vocals in the background there.
Thank you.
So what are my thoughts? So, I don't know, it seems to be somebody speaking to their significant other, but I'm not sure about you're still burning or the stuff about the coffin or whatever, I'm not sure. But I think for this style of music, it was pretty well done. It didn't really blow me away or stand out. There was a combination of vocals going on there, and I think they were all right. I'm going to put them at a 4, and I'm going to put the music also at a 4. And yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's the type of song that might relax somebody before they're going to bed or something like that. Or I'm not sure. When do you listen to this? But yeah, thanks for sharing. So no, this one's not going to make it to my playlist. So if anybody wants to comment on the song, feel free to do that. If you want to check out my playlist, you can do that as well by clicking the link in my description. So take care. See you next time.